Excuse me, but there's been some sort of mistake.
Oh, well, we'll sort that out later.
Oh, that's a good one, eh? We'll sort it out later, after you've been crucified. Typical bloody Romans, eh?
Now, you can shut up.
Or what? I'll have to give up being crucified in the afternoons.
But I don't want to be crucified.
Oh, cheer up, Brian. You know what they say. Some things in life are bad. They can really make you sad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. See? Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten. And that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. If you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle. And the thing, hey, always look on the bright side of life. Very good. Always look on the light side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow. So, always look on the bright side of death. And just before you draw your terminal breath. Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep up laughing as you go. Just remember, the last laugh is on you. Hey, always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Key change. Always look on.